With GAT+, admins can set up a rule that can remove the sharing permissions for Google Drive files. In this example, we'll be creating a rule that will remove external shares if the file hasn't been accessed for a specified number of days. In GAT+, open Drive Audit and search for the files you wish to apply this rule to. For this filter, I'll add three rules: a sharing flag that contains specific external users, a flag that doesn't contain shared drive files, and finally another sharing flag that doesn't contain shared in. I will also make sure to name my filter as it'll be easier to find later. This filter will look for all files that have external users except any shared drive or shared in files. I'll select the scheduled option and set the occurrence to every first day of the month. For the purpose of this video, I'll be leaving this option disabled, but you would need to enable it for it to work. Next, I'll choose the recipient who will receive the report every month. Select Apply and Schedule when finished. Now, under the Configuration tab, select Scheduled Reports and find the report we just created. Here's mine. I'll now select the Job Action Edit button. Please note, the scheduled report is currently disabled, but you can enable it from here. In the new window, select the option Remove the following external shares. Then, in Shares to Remove, add the sharing permissions such as Public, Everyone with Link, or Valid Email Domains. I'll be using Everyone and Everyone with Link. Next, I'll make sure its last recorded access date is set to 10 days, meaning that if this file hasn't been accessed in 10 days, the external shares will be removed. With this report, every month all files shared out, depending on the filter you've created, will be reported to the recipient and the external shares will be removed if the file's last recorded access date is more than the time set. If you enjoyed this GAT Labs video, please like and subscribe and ring the bell for regular updates. You can also get a free 15-day trial of GAT+ by following the link in the description.